the first time we saw Ray Rugg wearing Timberlands in the summer, shit, we laughed at him. We thought he was crazy. A couple months later, he had all our country asses out there
rocking the fly. I need something to land on. No stage, give me a milk crate to stand on. Early 90s, walking around with big pants on. Arms in my hoodie, trying to keep my hands warm. Posted up in front of the stove. Queen. Nothing to do, nowhere to go. Start building, we'll kill boredom with time. We posted up right under the no loitering sign. Wildin', I'm talking New York slick. The hood trying to say we on New York shit. That was the 90s, everybody was on some New York shit. That was day era, let them folks have a time. Stop blocking, let them folks have a shine. See my people move from Queens, Harlem and Staten Island. Move to the south but ain't nobody smiling. It's our hood, welcome to the turf. Moving to the dirty, so welcome to the dirt. New York taught me how to rap. Swag is not. I remember being in the schoolyard, and my man Ray and James had just moved down from up top. And I was trying to get the sag on my pants right, like this. They said, yo, your pants too tight, you just sagging right at the ass. You gotta buy your pants big enough to where they sag all the way down, even on the bottom, over your sneakers, with the tongue out. I said, oh, I get
I'm
it.
From the era, we just didn't listen to rhymes. Studied them, really paid attention to rhymes. Outside, the grit and the grime. Hustling, under the no soliciting signs. Gunsling, cheap licking wine. Corn store, selling nickels and dimes. Young folks, falling victim to crime. At your funeral, eating chicken and swine. The piss of crime, when I think about it, it was some ignorant time. What? Imprisoned the mind. Freedom, the blind leading the blind. Still we cop, jury to shine. The last day, at the end of the time. In the land of the ego, the drive-by, hanging out of the Regal. New York, we survived the kid. Now I'm in the jungle with the rest of the survivors live. I remember being in the schoolyard, and my man Juwan and Hosey and them, they was all sitting around and they was talking about the lessons, 5% lessons. And I'm like, man, what they talking about? I said, I gotta get up on that. They put me up on that grand, pooping that brand new Benz, and I was hooked ever since. I remember riding up to VA, my man Ray Rugg took me up north for the first time. We stopped by the Severos, he said, this ain't, this official New York pizza right here. We ain't all the way up top, but he said, this is how you eat your pizza. He said, get you a slice, we bought him by the slice. I said, yeah. He said, you get your garlic, put your little pepper on there. And you put your Parmesan on there, right? I said, yeah. He said, but this is the kicker right here. I said, what's that? He said, you gotta fold it. I said, you fold the pizza in half? He said, yeah, because all of the grease and the good juices and stuff right gonna get right there in the middle. So when you take that bite, that's how you eat a slice of pizza. I said, oh, I get it. Tell Ray Rugg to this day I still eat my pizza like that. Shout out to all my real NYC brothers who came down and put the country boy up on game. Everybody try to act like it didn't happen. The migration.